no, the other smart tag. Wait a minute. Hi guys, guess what? I decided to vlog and I didn't bring my camera, so I'm using my phone. Yay! So, I'm going to start here right now for Jillian McDonough fashion show. I just finished an investing talk and it's so good. It's very informative, but it made me realize how much I don't know about the world. Yeah, I think just generally about the world. So now it's raining and I'm stuck in a jam, and I hope I make it in time. Getting here was... yeah, that will describe everything. I thought I was late. I was this close to giving up. I'm not sure if you can hear me, but yeah. So, this is the place.
I made this dress especially for her for the finale of the British X Factor. So 13 million people saw this dress. My greatest inspiration has to be women. You know, I love making women feel and listen, and my kind of happiness is in fabulous, glamorous clothes. You know, full of Swarovski crystals, lots of color and lots of glamour. Because I think everybody needs a little bit of glamour in their life.
So I hope you enjoy yourself. I'm gonna wrap this up here because there's nothing much happening after this. And today's vlog is just focusing on Jillian McDonough's. No, the other smart tag. Wait a minute. life. Okay, coming back. I'm gonna wrap this up here because there's nothing interesting happening after this. It's just me eating. Unless you want to see that, please comment down below. I wanna see you eat! Then I will put that part in maybe next time. So today's vlog is definitely just focusing on Julian McDonald. Thank you, Jessie the KL chick, for inviting me. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I hope viewers that are watching my vlog will thoroughly enjoy yourself too. And what else? I'm gonna sign this off, so remember to bring my camera next time.